Here are some other things that are important to us. Where do people go next?
What he taught us was like how to be an effective journalist, you know, to capture human emotion.
Just do it and to put yourself out there to make sure that you can do everything you want, and if you fall, it's okay, you can pick yourself back up and start again. I think as a whole, he's really a mentor that's there to guide you.